I started learning blackjack basic strategy when I was 18 years old, which was many, many years ago. And I drilled every one of the 280 plus decisions in my head by quizzing myself with flashcards and by filling out blank strategy charts that I printed out from Excel. And nowadays you have a whole slew of apps that you can install on the iOS and Android platforms that you can use to quiz yourself. But what if I told you there was an even easier way to learn and reinforce your knowledge of blackjack basic strategy? Something so easy to do that you could do it hands-free, and something so passive that you could learn it while sleeping.
I know basic strategy.
Let's take a look at this innovative way to learn blackjack today on Jackie's. What up, donkeys? Jack Hayes here with jackhayes.com, where we talk about my three favorite topics: gambling, crypto, and math. Today, we're going to take a look at a set of resources that I created that will help you learn and reinforce your blackjack knowledge in the easiest and nearly hands-free way. You can learn the 280 plus blackjack decisions just by listening. I've created over 300 SoundCloud audio tracks that each correspond to a blackjack basic strategy decision. Each track will present a decision such as soft 15 versus a dealer 4 and pause for a moment for you to respond with the correct action.
Pair of aces versus 2. Split. Pair of 5s versus 4. Double down. Hard 15 versus 9. Hit. Soft 17 or ace 6 versus 3. Double down. If you can't double, then hit.
And these tracks are organized into playlists according to the rule sets that your favorite casino might offer. You can pick single deck, double deck, or four or more decks. And for each of these conditions, you can choose whether the dealer hits or stands on a soft 17. And these tracks and playlists are available for free on SoundCloud with no app to install, nothing to download, and no account creation needed. And you can even create your own playlist and add tracks for decisions that you have trouble with. So if you're having problems remembering when you're supposed to soft double, you can create your own playlist that only contains those decisions. And if you're more of a visual learner, Jack Ace has got you covered. I've even turned these audio tracks into YouTube videos and playlists that you can shuffle.
Hard 16 versus 3. Stand. Pair of 8s versus 6. Split. Soft 16 or Ace 5 versus Ace. Hit.
And as you can with SoundCloud, you can mix and match these videos in custom playlists to concentrate on problem areas. And if you're old school, you can still go to jackace.com to print out any of our blackjack basic strategy charts and memorize them the old-fashioned way. We even have links to blank charts that you can download, print, and fill out to quiz yourself. And if you're a card counter who wants to learn the illustrious 18 and Fab 4 deviations, we got you covered too. We have both a SoundCloud and a YouTube playlist that covers the illustrious 18 and Fab 4 deviations that you could shuffle to your heart's delight. But what if your phone or computer is on the other side of the room and you're too lazy to walk over? Well, we still got you. You can even quiz yourself by asking Alexa, "Alexa, open Jack A's flashcards."
Welcome to Jackass's Blackjack Basic Strategy Flashcards. Which mode would you like? Review or test?
Test.
Okay, let's start. Soft 16 or Ace 5 versus 2?
Hit.
Perfect. Next, soft 14 or Ace 3 versus 4?
Hit.
Correct. Next, hard 10 versus dealer 7?
Double down.
Correct. Bye for now. Come back to play again soon.
So now you have no excuse on why you haven't learned blackjack basic strategy. With any one of these resources, you should be able to learn all 280 plus decisions in about a day. And if you install the SoundCloud app, you can even download the audio tracks and memorize basic strategy on your plane trip to Vegas or on your road trip.
And we're the three best friends that anybody could have. We're the three best friends that anyone could have. We're gonna do things all the time together. Just because we're not on a bachelor party doesn't mean that we can't hang out.
So check out the links in this video's comments, find the learning method that works the best for you, and get to it. 'Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid. So that's my video, hope you enjoyed it. But before I let you go, check out the 10 most difficult basic strategy flashcards and let me know if you answer them all correctly.
Card 9 versus 7. Hit. Card 11 versus 10. Double down. If you can't double, then hit. Card 12 versus 3. Hit. Soft 15 or ace 4 versus 4. Double down. If you can't double, then hit. Soft 18 or ace 7 versus 3. Double down. If you can't double, then stand. Soft 18 or ace 7 versus 9. Hit. Pair of 2s versus 7. Split. Pair of 4s versus 5. Split if you can double after splits. Otherwise hit. Pair of 8s versus 10. Split. Pair of 9s versus 7. Stand.
So how'd you do? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to like and subscribe, always gamble responsibly, and peace out, donkeys.